Hey guys, hey gorgeous, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are doing great. Thank you so much for tuning in. So today, yes, I'm in for another video. Some people think being a YouTuber is very easy. You work from home, then it's very easy. It is more difficult than you think, okay? If you are a content creator, it's not easy. One, you edit your videos. Two, you film your videos. Three, you have to be steady all over your social media. If you don't have an assistant, it's very, very difficult. That is my own case. I don't have an assistant. Sometimes I'll be so tired, but I don't have choice. I really appreciate my gorgeous out there that you guys watch my videos. Thank you so much, I appreciate. Because I know it's not easy at all. If you're planning to be a YouTuber, be prepared, okay? I don't know how these YouTubers that have kids, how they manage to do it. Give you guys a hand. Up. To those YouTubers that have kids, that will have to take care of their kids, take care of their videos and everything, I give you up. You are a superwoman. Really, you are a superwoman. Strong. Okay. So today I'm reviewing this unit from YG. It's YG Wigs. Oh, yes, it's YG Wigs. Okay. This hair came in this box. Came with some goodies. Woo! They are so many! There's earring inside. Wow! Thank you so much! This is really much. Edge brush, band with comb. Okay, there's comb inside. Hair clips. There's a wig cap. There's a gift card of $5. You see this? Wow! And also, wow, they have their magazine here. This is so cute. Guys, hold on. Look at this. This is so cute. All their hair, they are inside. Oh, I love this idea. This is so cute. This is so cute. Am I in here? Oh, see guys, this is so cute. I'm going to keep this. One day I'll be in here. I hope, I pray. Oh, the gorgeous YouTubers, they are all in here. Wow. I love this. I'm going to keep this. Inspired your beauty. All right, we're going to dash into the wig. Let's see. See this bag. Whoa. This is where they kept the wig. Oh, yeah. This is of high level. Okay, the wig is 13 by 60 parts lace front wig. It's 10 inches, keep coily, and it's 180 density, natural color. Okay, these are the kinds of wigs I love. It's teapot. The whole of this place, there is no lace. It's only small lace at the center. You can do center part with it. And if you shift your wig to the side, you can also do side parts, okay? And this is the construction of the wig. And this is the lace. The lace is brown color, so I'm not going to do anything to it. You see it? It's 10 inches. And the lace is 13 by 6. There are some combs here and adjustable strap. So this is it on. I don't know. My camera. The hair is black anyway. But my camera is making it even more darker. So the parting is by the side. You see it? It's by the side. So I'm going to cut off the excess lace. We do it. So I'm going to use a styling gel to install this rig. You guys know already that I use styling gel. So that's what we'll be using also. Bring baby hair out, so I just want to do the front and see the hair they are coming out. Okay, I'm not bringing out baby hairs. See what I'm doing? I'm trying to do kind of circles, you see, like this. So that's what I'm going to do all over, just bringing some hairs out. Can see here, this is the joining, so I cannot go beyond this, but you can put it in center. Okay, let me see. Okay, no, you cannot. So this is the only place we can leave our party.
Everything glistens and everything's bright. Everyone's happy, spirits are light. I am sitting here thinking alone with my drink, as I do this time of the year. Do you remember when love was around?
I'm going to use little foundation to touch my forehead. See, this is just to blend everything together.
Think about you, about us, as I do this time of the year.
You can see that it looks so natural in front. Front like this as well. I think this is gorgeous. So guys, I want to wet the coils and see. Let's wet this in water. And I'm going to use this cream. Guys, is not very long.
Doubts and doubts and